have five beautiful loving kids. We have eight lovely grandkids that we wouldn't give anything for. They've been here for us. The Lord knows we love them very dearly. Wonderful is can explain. Kids in so many ways can't even express.
Her acceptance is the way we pay. Did you know that life is giving love a guarantee to last forever another day?
I used to enjoy every week getting up, going, meeting my little lady friends. And bowled every Monday. Went 234 was my high bowling score. And I'm still patting myself on the back for that. I had a brave book, they call it. And I'm gonna take them and show them what my grandkids been doing. I know they got sick of seeing me sometime with it, but I enjoyed sharing it. So.
Here comes Ann.
I've been loving you all.
Closer after we became adults. We started doing things together. Our birthday was in the same month. Yeah, you need her help. She was there.
I've been loving you forever. Always.
We've been very fortunate, and I just hope our kids will continue with their family. As fortunate as blessed as we have.
If there's a lesson from your life experience that you want to pass on to your children and your grandchildren as your legacy, what is that lesson?
Stick together. Be there for one another. Blood is always thicker than water, so always be there for one another.